Hey everyone, so it's been a while since I've done some non-related videos of Fritz. I'm gonna do an update. So this is gonna be an update of what's going on. I might have talked about this before, but I did. So a couple months ago, I, for a early birthday present, my mom got me tickets. Her and a friend went with me to go see the season 9 of RuPaul's All Stars Live. Only two of the drag queens weren't there. Now, one of the things that was really cool is that they chose what was the favorite look, the runway look that they did on the show, and each one of them wore it for the performance. And Vanjie was the only one that did not come out with hers on, either because she didn't have enough time to put it on, or she just decided to just get ready for the next thing that they were gonna do. But it still was a really fun experience. So yeah, and then I saw Inside Out 2 with my dad. We talked about that. That was a lot of fun. I celebrated my sister's birthday, and then we ended up celebrating my birthday. And recently we had to last month we had to put my cat down, my cat Nola down. She has been with me for 16 years, so since she was like little, basically a kitten, and she lived a very long life. I knew that she was going to not be with us sooner or later, and it now she is not with us. She is in the out she lives she's in the kitty heaven. She's with all of her past kitty cats. We did like a little burial for her in my parents' backyard. And then put something over where we, put her so that way no coyotes or anything like that would try to dig her up and, so yeah, I was like sad about it because she was like my child. And I've had her for a very long time. But she just wasn't doing very well. She was getting ill. She wasn't eating. She wasn't drinking, and she could hardly use her litter box. So it was her time, and I was there, of course, with my dad when we put her to sleepy bye. So yeah, and now while I'm. And now what I'm doing is I'm trying to figure out because my lease is either going to be up or is up, and so we're trying to figure out about like making sure I have like the money to be able to go move out into a different place and a much more secure apartment complex, so I feel a lot more safer, and I know that my dog is safe, and I do want to get like away from where I'm currently living because. Like, I don't know how bad it is in other places, but where I live, it's with, like the homeless. There's a lot of homeless people around, so it's gotten like really bad. They leave the trash everywhere, half eaten. And they will dig through the dumpsters and stuff like that to find stuff, and I don't feel safe taking my dogs. Not taking my dog out for like walks during the daytime, taking him out to go potty at nighttime. I'm too worried about him when I take him for walks that he's gonna eat something that's gonna make him sick. So I had to keep an eye on him because when he does find something that he wants to eat, he quickly grabs onto it, and then I had to pry his mouth open just to be able to get it out of his mouth, and it does not make it easy when he finds something he wants to eat it. So yeah, and we will be able to move into a much more safer place. It's kind of has like where it is, it's kind of like small town vibes. I kind of like I don't live in the city, but I live close to the city, and I decided to just even that is just not isn't for me. I need something more quieter, less noise, especially for Fritz, because whenever he hears anything outside, he just starts barking and it drives me crazy. He gets angry when he hears something outside and he's trying to sleep. So, yeah. But I will keep you, I will let you know if, you know, I end up when it happens, and I will definitely show you off the apartments when I do end up getting it. The only other thing that happened was I had a bunch of resumes to different places. Never heard back from any of them. I did get an interview for this cupcake place, and the person said, like, oh, I'm going to just let you know, I'm telling this to everyone that interview that I'm going to be calling them on a certain day to let them know if they got the job or not. She never did that. Apparently, she went left for a little vacation around the time that she was supposed to call people and let them know. And my mom's like, yeah, that's something that happens. I say that. They're gonna call you to let you know about that. Yeah, usually they will call you back. You do have the job, but they apparently won't call you back if you don't have the job. Because that apparently, I guess, this is just a phone call that they just don't want to do. And they have had problems with, like, the management over there and stuff like that, because they have these places have like multiple managers, and that happens. It's just so I don't want to like work for a place where that's going to be a problem. And for me, like, if someone's going if someone says that they're going to call you, like, and on like a certain day, then you expect them to call you. Do it? I don't know. I know. Like, it's like calling people, like, if you want to call a person, there's texting. There's also a thing called email. You know, there's other ways besides calling someone and to let them know. But yeah, that is it. I looked, there's no calling, there's no movies I'm interested in seeing this year. There's ones I'm like, I'll just rather wait until like the free to watch on a streaming service. Like the second Mulan movie, like, I'm not gonna go see that in theaters. I didn't even see the first one in theaters. I didn't know when it came out, when it was on theaters. So it's like, if I didn't see the first one in theaters, why would I see the second one in theaters? So I'll just wait until it's on Disney Plus. I can wait. I can wait. It's fine. So yeah, but I will try to keep you up to date when anything big happens. And if you still want to see videos of Fritz just being either an absolute cutie or an absolute menace, please let me know down in the comments below. I am planning eventually, when I do get a new apartment and get settled in, to get a hamster. So when I do, expect a bunch of cute, adorable hamster videos, because I am going to have tons of pictures and tons of video of it just being the cutest little thing ever. And Fritz's little reaction to the little one. So.